Guys, it's me again, and today I'm going to be doing, this challenge where I pick one marker, so I'm going to put these back in here. Okay. I picked this one. Brown it is. So I'm just gonna change them out. This counts, okay? Okay. I think I've got all my guns. Yeah, wait. Yeah, I got all my guns. So, let's get to it. Okay, we're back. And as you can see right here, I have all the gun supplies. I'm going to be using this under the paper so it doesn't bleed through. So I'll just get to sketching. I better just get comfortable here. So brown, I think, of like a person. Person with dark hair, brown. Let me just look at my colors. I'm gonna swatch them first. So there's this one. Not bad. Let me just write the name under it. So yeah, I haven't posted in a while because I have school and everything. This is like a black. So that's that. Also like a black. So lighter, but also like looks like black. Probably do a person in a hoodie or something. It's like an orange, and that is a brown. And the last one. By the way, this is a brown, just the package, this right here. The color is not like the actual color. Okay, so that's what I have so far. Okay. I don't know what hairstyle to give him. So I'm playing with it. Play with the hairstyle. maybe like emo or something. Cause I have like all dark colors. I'll give him maybe like a top hat. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Just getting my eraser. Top hat or something. I'm gonna get, let me see if the one I put a hood on. I'm gonna try different shapes for the head. Do this shape a couple of more. I'm gonna put a hood on it. No, like that. Done that. Maybe like a mage or something. Yeah, the hood's good. And I'll put like some hair right here. Sticking out of the hood, yeah. And then I'll just make it a cloak. Let me just do this very quickly. That's the heads. Over here, I'll do the body and stuff. I'll just put the head there. Pretend the head's there. And then, I'll start with the body. I don't know if I'll put arms or anything. So, that's a cloak. And then, the line for the opening of it. Not really my first choice I was gonna go with. Let me see the second one. I'll do the jacket, but with like his arms out. Okay, now arms out. I like this one. Now for the face features. Okay, I'm going to the next page. Okay, I know what I'm gonna draw now. So, for the face, I'm gonna use this, and where is it? This. These two. For the face. This for the shadows. And this for the face. I'll also use this for the face for the. Now this orange. I use it for the cloak, for the hair. I'll use this for the shadows, and these two for the hair. Or one of them for the lines. Oh, 12 minutes, okay. Okay, that goes there. I'm probably gonna do a sketchbook tour for another video. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Yeah. Okay, now the hair is gonna go there. The nose. Also nose, eyes. I feel like giving him a mark or something. Yeah, I'll give him glasses. Okay. There we go. That's face. I'll just make the eyebrows right here. Now for the cloak. So that's it. Actually, I'll do the arms. My style now is a mix between realistic and cartoon. So yeah. Now for the drawing. Okay.
side.
Okay, that's the first layer of the face. Shadows. Now more shadow. Oh, I need to do the skin for the arms. The color of the arms. Almost done with that one. Now for this one, done with that. Shadows. Nope. Oh, I'll use this for the outline. The shadows I use for the hood, like right here. I'll use that for this. Okay. Sorry if I don't talk too much, because when I draw, I concentrate. I'll probably get more used to talking while drawing later. If I even do YouTube anymore. Yeah. This is what I search for, and this is what that's the hair. Now just like this. Put that for the hair. Okay. Now use those. Now I'm gonna do the cloak. Okay, now for the hood. Looks like Naruto or something. Like the jacket he uses. Yeah. Not really, but kinda. Now for this. And I'll do like shadows, and I'll start deep shadows here. Deep here too. And now it's just fine. There we go. Oh wait. There we go. And that was my one color challenge with these markers. I think it turned out pretty good. So yeah. See you guys.